जेबी को पकड़ के लाओ।
राइट चल। हो हैट्स ऑफ।
यू मेन आर नॉट अंडर अरेस्ट, thanks to Mr. Kipling here, who happens to be a genuine correspondent for the Northern Star. But both of you richly deserve to be in jail. I have your records before me. There's everything in them, from smuggling to swindling to receiving stolen goods to barefaced blackmail.
Sir, I resent the accusation of blackmail. It is blackmail to obtain money by threats of publishing information in a newspaper. But what blackmail is there in accepting a small retainer for keeping it out of a newspaper?
And how did you propose to keep it out?
By telling the editor what I know about his sister and a certain government official in these parts.
Let him put that in his paper if he has need of news.
It would have been wiser if you'd both gone home at the end of your army service.
Home to what? A porter's uniform outside a restaurant? And tanner tips from belching civilians for closing cab doors on them and their blousy women?
Not for us, thank you. Not after watching Afghans come howling down out of the hills and taking battlefield command when all the officers had copped it.
Well said, Brother Dravot.
There may be no criminal charges against you, but I'll see these files reach Calcutta with the recommendation that you be deported as political undesirables. Detriments to the dignity of the Empire and the Izzat of the Raj.
Detriments, you call us? Detriments? Well, I want to remind you it was detriments like us that built this bloody empire and the Izzat of the bloody Raj. That's on. About turn. By the left. Quick march. Left. Turn.
There's no need to let any of this get into the Star, I take it, Kipling.
Huh?